irgendwann doch irgendwann kam viel zu schnell. Viel zu viel zusammen, bis man langsam nicht mehr kann. Für immer ist noch ganz schön lang. Ich glaub, das war's, leb wohl bis dann. Doch irgendwas kommt ganz bestimmt. Also schau mich bitte nicht so an. Du bist nicht mehr interessant, aber hängst noch immer an der Wand. Zeit mit dir war schön, doch uns bleibt nur die Erinnerung daran. Und manchmal wünsch ich mir, wir zwei hätten uns später erst gesehen. Doch ich will nur, dass du weißt, du bist und bleibst für immer ein Teil von mir. War immer ein Teil.
It's absolutely amazing, you know, when I think back. You know, really like the law of association. You know, who you surround yourself with. You know, just 3 years ago, you know, going to school and doing the average thing that, you know, people my age were doing, you know, I didn't realize what was truly holding me back, who I was surrounding myself with. As I started to focus on people that were better than me, that challenged me, that I enjoyed being around, my life started to change. At 22 years old, just turned 22 years old right now, you know, I realized that I needed to change exactly who I was surrounding myself with. I realized that people make you better. People challenge you. People inspire you. People that you want to be around make you better every single day. That's exactly what I needed to do. Over the last 2 years in the industry, I realized that I only surrounded myself with the best. You know, being that I just turned 22, at least I have an entire life ahead of me. I have goals, I have dreams. And who do I want to be spending my time with? Who do I want to be spending my life with? People that held me back are people that challenge me to become better. At the end of the day, you gotta challenge yourself, and you gotta surround yourself with people who challenge you as well. You're always gonna be in the same position that you were yesterday if you don't be around people that push you to become better tomorrow. While I'm on this yacht, thinking back, all right, really tracking back to how my life was, getting kicked out of college, fired from a job, going through the works, going through things, failing forward every single day, every single month, it got me to where I'm at now. But in order to go forward even more, there's gonna be so much more connections, so many more people that come into our life, into my life. So many people that we start ourselves to become even better. At certain levels, all right, there's always that next level, there's always that next step in connections, in relationships, in people, in leadership. You just gotta decide what you wanna do, who you wanna be around, and where you wanna go. Decide, live, and commit. One life.
Hey!